Coming, we'll get right to it because we're a little tight on time. We are playing the music of Paul Kantner today because we feel that it's timely for an event such as this and the era that we find ourselves in. So we'll start off with a nod to the Weather Underground.
Tell me how do you feel?
The only song that Jerry Garcia had a songwriting credit with outside of Grateful Dead guys. He wrote it with Kantner. And it's for Kantner sitting in the mountains looking towards space with the intention of colonizing it with hippies who have absconded with the starship that the government has built, etc.
It makes perfect sense.
Drago believed it in the day.
7,000 people.
Thank you.
All right, one more.
Well done, team.